Welcome to ClickMyProject.com. Now we can going to discuss about the product, a hybrid boost flyback to flyback micro inverter for photovoltaic application. Next we will discuss about the abstract of our product, the proposed system we will implement for the one of the renewable resource for photovoltaic applications, and this is unlike to, different modes of five different modes of operation in this for a boost flyback and a flyback micro inverter. The entire topology based on BF mode and F mode of half of the grid and integrated to the our minimization ratio of the transformer. The leakage energy and recycling of the turn off voltage and the spark wave will be generated on the clamped to the VDC links, and the output of entirely changed or based on our BF mode. The BF mode combined to the F mode is entire power is automatically increased, and this is one of the high gain process. This is specifically we can using the real time applications like this is one of the low amount of input, and we can energy to optimize to high amount of energy. Example, I will tell about for 30 volt input will be given, and you can maximize the 300 watt. So this is an efficient manner to make the prototype modeling for MATLAB Simlink. So this is an for hybrid BF to F micro inverter modeling. Next we will going to discuss about the flow diagram of the product. First we can see about the sunlight. We have one of the renewable source, we can getting the naturally, so getting the sunlight. This is passed to the, this is like in irradiance level. This is based to our input given to the irradiance level, based on 500 something will be given. This is a solar panel. We can using the solar cells for 72 cells we can get imported on solar panels. Then we can move to the one of the famous technique for the maximum power point tracking in solar. So this is a technique to reference to taken in the duty cycle. For that, this hybrid boost flyback to flyback converter. So this is some reference switching pulses will be imported on this maximum power point tracking and imported to the switching this duty cycle ratios. So this hybrid boost flyback to flyback converter is a major important step of this entire process. So this is a make us efficient process manner, and this is fully converted to like DC. So the solar panel example, we can generating 30 volt generating solar panel. This is maximum of generating for this hybrid boost flyback to flyback converter is maximize the power like 300. So this is a continuous power to the unfloating bridge. This is nothing but we can AC to DC to AC converter. So this conversion process will be given the some switching pulses ratios of this control circuit. So this is stored as grid, and this some grid will be stored on energy, and some reference will be given to the PLL, and we can using the some control circuits. The entire system is based on control circuits. So the control circuit we can import it for the our hybrid boost flyback and flyback converter. Next we will going to discuss about the running procedure of the our product. The proposed system implementation done in MATLAB version 2013A. First, to open the MATLAB window and create a new model file. In the creating elements, as per the circuit diagram of the product, and the corresponding slopes are connected from the from two functions. These are our circuit diagram of the product. This is a solar panel, and this is a hybrid boost flyback to flyback converter. These are unfolding stages, and this is a grid. This is using the scope function for the from two functions and the corresponding elements to connected that. Next is see about the results. This is our grid voltage. We can getting the 300 amplitude level for grid voltage. Next, this is our grid current. The grid current nearly getting to 10 amplitude level of amps for grid current. This is our solar power. This is combined to the grid voltage and a grid current. This blue line is on grid voltage and this red line is on grid current. So the I will auto scale that the scope. Next to this is on our V0 result. This is on based on our hybrid boost flyback to flyback converter output. This is on our hybrid flyback boost flyback to flyback converter for a capacitor 1 and capacitor 2 voltages, three different amplitude levels for the C1 and C2. These are our corresponding switching pulses of the entire circuits. This is an first one is an carry, and this is an Q1 switch, and Q2 and Q3 are complementary switch. So this is an inventory to the Q3, and Q1 is an one cycle will be based on our Q2. So this is a maximum amplitude level of Q1 and Q2, and this is an our comparison plot, our efficient for our hybrid boost flyback converter result for this red line and blue green. So these are three different plot. Next we can move to our FFT analysis, and this is an one of the our prototype model for our converter, and this is an our control blocks. These control blocks will be two different categories, like MPPT control with the circuits and unfolding with stages will be control blocks, and these switching pulses will be given to outer the our port. And next we can see for our FFT analysis, just to open the power grid block and given the FFT analysis, and see this is an our input signal we can get it to grid current. So just show on display, so we can find out our THT and given to our frequency fundamentals also. Just click down. So thanks for watching.